Hey guys, welcome to WARTHOG Wednesday, where every Wednesday I'm going to be flying the A-10C2 and providing close air support for ground troops. Today we're going to be in Syria. We're going to be providing close air support for some troops that are moving into an archaeological site that ISIS has captured. And we're going to be taking those guys out with, of course, guns, GBUs, some 500 pounders. I put on some AGM-65Ds. So I didn't know this before I built the mission, but we're actually going to be going into a town that's located in Syria that's right outside of an archaeological site. You guys can see it here. There's a palace right here that's a couple thousand years old, and it still has art there. And there's a town outside of that archaeological site that is right down the road. So ISIS moved in. We're going to be providing close air support, and yeah, let's hop into it.
All right guys, so I'm in my A-10C2 here, got my whole loadout to give you 12s or Mavericks. Turn my Maverick sensors on, EO on, and Mark 82 is in red now because they're switching it out with the 38. F5 just popped up on radar. Looks like we got an interceptor. I think I can see him. Yeah, I can see him. 12 o'clock. Okay, he's got me locked on his radar now. Here he comes. Got him with guns on the merch. Well, that didn't take long. Wow, yeah, smoked him. Damn, don't lock me. And I made him go night-night. I love that Gal 8. Man, that thing is nasty. Usually I wouldn't fire on him in a merge like that. But since I'm in the A-10, which is a close air support aircraft, I'm not taking any chances. If I can get him in the air before we have to do that whole dance, then I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. I took it, and I'm still in the air. All right, so we got some troops, and a couple of Humvees headed towards the AO. See if I can find them. Nice. All right. So here's the city. Insurgents are in. Oh. Yep, looks like we got a target right there. Looks like a truck. Circle back around and, give him some love. I just saw another truck. My objective is to take out as many anti-air guns as possible. Another target. There's a building in the background. Building. Let those trucks get them. There's another truck. Got him. Looks like I also got that other guy that was right beside him. That guy's behind the building. Let's get this guy. He's in front of it. pickle. Looks like I got both of them. We got some troops moving in now. I'm gonna go ahead and just bank around the AO. Yeah, it looks like they're fighting down there. These guys hiding in the woods.
Pull up, pull up.
Looks like they're turning around. That just exploded. That guy has a gun. Come back around and take him out. Not too sure how that guy is still alive, but okay. He's got a 30mm round in between his feet. He wouldn't have feet anymore. Wow. Yeah, he's still alive. Impressive. That's it. RTB.